Hello, I'm David Brown from the SolidWorks training team. There is nothing more inefficient than a cluttered workspace. I needed something to keep my workbench clean and yet provide easy access to my most used tools. I took inspiration from the French cleat and, using xDesign, created a system that I could print with my 3D printer. In this video, I'll show you how I take advantage of a wonderful command in xDesign called Print3D. Let's get started. Here I have an organizer that I designed in xDesign. All the components were designed to be printed on my 3D printer. I'll open up one of the components in its own window by selecting it in the graphics area and choosing Open from the context menu. This particular component is designed to hold a spare battery for my cordless drill. xDesign has a command called Print3D that is especially useful for analyzing and exporting data for a 3D printer. I'll click the Tools tab of the action bar and click the command Print3D. The first thing the dialog asks me to do is to select a plane or face to define the base. I'll rotate and select the back face. This places the model in the center of a predefined envelope, which does not quite match my 3D printer. I'll click the envelope dropdown and select Add Printer. Another dialog opens and I'll choose Select Printer from Library. The first of three dropdowns asks me to select the printer manufacturer. This dropdown provides a list of commonly available printers, of which I will select my printer from the list. For Select Printing Technology, I'll select Material Extrusion. And for the last dropdown, I'll choose the model of printer that I have and click OK. Now I can see the model will fit easily within the printable area of the exact printer that I have. The Print3D dialog has other tabs that you can use to further analyze your model within the context of the printer envelope. I mainly want to make sure the component will fit nicely within the printable area. Once satisfied, I will click Export Print Format. On the next dialog, I can choose where I want the file to go by selecting File on Disk to save it to my local machine. STL is the file type that I want. For resolution, I can choose Fine or Coarse, and Custom allows further control for chordal and angle deviation with the sliders. I typically choose Fine, as this works very well for me. When satisfied, I choose Export, and the file is downloaded to my local machine, at which time I will bring it into the slicer software and generate the G-code for my printer. Print3D makes it super easy for me to preview my parts within the printable area and export the file as needed by my 3D printer. Thank you for watching this video. If you found this content helpful, visit the site below to access more content regarding xDesign.